Yes, definitely. I mean, there was a short period, relatively, in this country where it was taken down to a Class C drug, and it's now gone back up to Class B. And there is evidence around the country that police forces are selectively operating policies that have relaxed on that. So it would be better if it was a clear distinction moved either to Class C or decriminalised completely, so that taking away that stigma and that penalty for choosing this drug over, say, alcohol or tobacco.